All right, we're gonna do a contact swing and try to steal the bag.
And he's wondering, does he love his fastball enough?
Fuck no, baby.
And he can't. What's going on, my people? Welcome back. I got some more MLB The Show 17, Diamond Dynasty, ranked seasons, and we got a couple new players. You know, we got the homie Waffle Crisp. He always Waffle Crisp. He's always there. But we got that 99 Cal Ripken Jr. from the Dynasty program. We got Alex Gordon out the ticket store. And my outfield, look at the defense. Kevin Kiermaier in right field with his 99 arm strength and fill in. Tony Gwynn at center. Alex Gordon in left field. David Wright, third base. Joey Votto at first. We're going to try to make this thing beautiful for y'all today. No, too late.
Freeze at first pitch.
Let's get it.
Center. This is going to be a base hit, and he may take that big turn at first.
Nah, we ain't going to try that.
But foul.
All right, we're going to do a contact swing and try to steal the base.
And he's wondering, does he love his fastball enough?
Fuck no, baby.
And he can't get back.
I have to apologize. I will take responsibility for this.
I just want to ask y'all. Have you ever seen a created player get injured on this game?
And now some very early action out in that bullpen as they've got a couple of guys already getting it cranked up.
Homerun.
And then that's a pitcher's pitch right there.
I see what kind of game this is about to be, folks. Let's go with the circle change. Put it down low below the zone.
Two strike fastball out of the zone. See if he'll chase. I'd go even further out this time. See if he chases it again. Now that's some good hitting. You guys are cliche good hitting. But that is. He fouls off a change.
There we go. Circle change.
On its way. Weak rounder back to the mound.
I don't even know what happened right there.
Runner from second with two away.
Too early.
Change and a dandy that time.
Look for fastballs. Here you go.
Matt, I like that hit.
There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field.
Boy.
Ranging back.
Let's see.
2-0 pitch on the way. Pitch swung on and hit in the air.
Oh, my God.
On the run. He makes the play.
Calvin.
To get to that one.
Where was that? Oh, look at this, baby. I'm in the middle of it. Come on, man. I'm in the middle, and it said pulled off.
Hit toward the right side, and this is taken for the out.
I got one hit. All right, Cody.
Into the windup and the pitch. A fastball, and he swings through it.
Ew! That two-seam came like, ew!
Fooled him a bit as this is hit high in the air towards right center and shallow. And he will get there.
That's easy. Let's go to two-seam. Let's put it outside where he can't get it. Hopefully he don't get this, Jesus. Got him.
For the third out. Not much.
Yes. Oh, yes.
That changeup makes him jump.
Joey. Man, what the?
Time.
I like the fact that they're swinging early in the count and they're really aggressive right now early in this game. But there will come a time.
I ain't mean to hang that pitch like that.
Swinging strikes, that's one thing, but make him work a little.
Fastball inside, please.
Pitch on its way. Again, he sends it out of play.
Got him! Get his ass out!
2-1 on its way. And this one's gonna bounce up to the plate.
Go ahead and let this 3-1 rack
there, and it's 3-1 now.
He's swing
at this. Throwing the ball pretty well so far, but right here.
Now we got it.
Maybe get them a chance to
Cow.
Get them going. He's just gotta
take me home.
Make him swing back. I'd rather see him. Earn
there you go. Finally, we got a base hit.
And that finds.
We've been struggling to get on base since the game started. It's the fifth inning.
Play here. First pitch of the at bat. Swing a soft liner.
There you go. Kevin Kiermaier. Let's get a base hit. Oh! Nice. Good pitch. Kevin! Why are y'all just standing still?
Good job to correct.
I could have advanced those runners. They didn't go.
He's fallen behind.
3-1.
3-1. A decent lead in second. Here's the pitch.
No! That is not a strike!
Wow, it's 3-2 now. And this is down at knee level as it's
true
foul.
We needed this.
But this will be.
And then you hit it right to him.
All right. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. chopped foul at the plate here, and it's 0-2.
Well, he's out in front of that break.
Another slider.
Right, not surprised. That was after that fastball. Nice job of pitching.
Got him.
Off balance.
A swing and a miss on a ball to 34.
He
flew out in his last at bat.
I'm trying to get him to ground out, yo.
Back and out of play. Ready with the 0-1. As I'm looking silly, it's 0-2. And oh, Freddie
Yachty, what the fuck?
That pitch gets away.
KP McGuffin.
All right, Ted. He bring you in. You got one job. Get a hit. That's the only thing we need you.
Options are few.
And the throw is wide as it pulls the first
man. We just got blessed by the MLB gods right there.
I'm trying.
Never mind.
To pray, but where are you?
Get his ass out.
The count holds steady at 1-2.
Got him.
Him out as well. So
this dude, Deekman.
Punch outs here to the
brother Deek.
Men he faces out of the bullpen. Carlos Correa.
I think I thumb strikes to you. There you go.
Strike,
get it.
One.
Two outs, bases empty, and I got
get him.
Power guys at the plate. This is where you let
a slider right here, right on the edge. See if he'll swing one.
Give me some.
Correa.
Enough, but now it looks like he's starting to nibble a little bit. It's hard not to when you're getting hit, but you don't want to put yourself in bad counts.
Scooped up on the backhand. And after
the hurry up
scratcher, everybody
he's not out
and he is lucky to be
oh my god
because he's in safely and this one
we didn't load it up the bases in here. Diekman, you came in here
looking to keep this
and you didn't let
game the pitch
high all right,
in the air
thank
into
you.
Shallow left center. Gordon is there to make the third baseman
Mr. Wright
a hit in two tries so far.
You want please don't let him get me out. Thank you. Tony, I need
keep
you.
Noise.
A triple.
Yeah. Oh, here we go now.
Oh, that's a run.
Here we go now. Here we go now. Here we go now. Here we go
that's
now.
A run.
Here we go now. Here we
Tony,
go
you can't do that. Tony, everybody. Tony.
We need to watch.
He might try to steal.
Safe to say he was fooled by that pitch. He was completely off balance in every way.
Right.
I don't even know what happened right there, but I'll take it. There you go.
On the first.
Way to clean it up.
Does anybody want
right
to
now.
Take it anymore?
Show us gone. What kind of pitch that was, my G?
Show us gone.
I will take that double. He had a leadoff double in the last
inside
in the last inning. We ain't missed nothing out of it. This time we're gonna have to do something.
He could very well get the intentional pass here, as that would set up a potential double play ball that might
run.
Tied. The throw will go to third.
Why do they do that?
Third is the
what is that delay?
The 1-0.
Oh, he died. He died. He died. Now, and he missed the throw. We just got it inside the Parker. We just got it inside the park with Alex Morgan. Ew, look at the feedback on that.
Back up a bit.
Oh my God, boy. That,
foul right by
my eyes lit up when he threw that one.
Now,
ooh.
Runs inside and drills him. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
All right, we're gonna take at least one strike.
All
right, Trey. Come on, Trey.
Takes a high fastball for a strike. Mind to the right side.
Oh, good catch.
On him here in the bottom of the
all right, Dellen. You know what you need to do, Dellen. A mean-ass slur, Dylan.
I'm set with the 0-1. Hit on the ground out.
All right, one out.
Scoops it up, and a rather easy first.
Try to jam him up with the four-seam inside.
He looked like a caveman swinging a club on that one. It's 0-2 now.
Got him! Batistis! All right, one more batter out.
For the home nine, there are two.
And we.
Andrew Benintendi.
Hell no, we're going to throw all the Chapman in for you, sir.
Takes over.
You blue saves out here. Got to pitch this right on the black, right on the black.
That's 0-1 pitch on its way.
Boy, oh boy. There you go. I don't feel so good. I don't feel so good.
Just behind a lively fastball.
Go to slider. One more pitch, Aroldis. Try to jam him up again. Got him! We didn't get any home runs. We did get an inside the park here. We got 11 hits, 3 runs on that. Let me go to the game recap. How many times did I strike out?
Player of the game.
Hey, you could probably make an argument for.
I only struck out twice. I know I swung out a lot of pitches, but that's not bad at all. We got contact the whole game. Guys, if y'all want some more MLB The Show, Diamond Dynasty, Battle Royale, events, whatever, drop a like on this video. I'ma holla at y'all next time. We out. Toodles!